Hello, 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 my wonderful people. Una good morning, una good afternoon, una good evening, una good evening. Anyway, una the one, una the watch me. Now maybe una friend, una sister, una daughter, una mama, tweka, 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 baby. I beg you today that your first time when you see this YouTube channel, and maybe Mama D, I be make you click that subscribe button as you just see me, so and make you not forget to turn on that notification bell. And for those of now who don't do that one for me, I say may God richly bless you now in Jesus' name, amen. Today we'll just quickly come on quickly talk about short term because it will help us for our health, because they say health is life. Now we'll get health night day life. We'll come quickly talk about the tips when we say go help us. We can't define what it be immune system. Most of us will not know the meaning of immune system. We don't know where immune with the yet, and we don't know where immune system they. So we can't need to we can't tell you now. See immune system. The immune system and the something when they inside this our body. And before we talk, I beg if you know the meaning of immune system, make you put them down. They make you write down for them. So people when go reach there, they will know the meaning of immune system. Me, I don't know me myself at the learn. If I see your own, I feel learn from inside. I beg. Thank you for that aspect. Today, immune system now is something we do inside this our body. When they help us, they fight many, many diseases. May they help us fight many virus, help us fight infection, help us fight disease. We're not going to say, because you say, I will be Superman. We'll be, now, because you they boost your immune system well. And because you they boost your immune system well, that make you know they see all this virus, you know they come close to you. So we want to talk about the 7 tips now when go help us boost our immune system. Number one, water. Drinking of water. Drinking of water is very, very important. If you drink water when you wake up in the morning, very, very good. It will help you flush your system. It will help you open where you did a breathe for you to breathe more. You understand? It will help you flush your system. It will prepare you for that day activity. Number two, vegetable. Eating of enough vegetable helps also to boost your immune system. Eating of vegetable helps very, very well. It helps very, very well to boost your immune system. Carrot, paprika, broccoli, tomato, fruit, mango, orange, apple, or name them. As far as fruit and kiwi, all those things, very important to boost immune system. Eh? Number three, this one go for the mother. Go for our mother, breastfeeding. Breastfeeding of your child is very, very important. Breastfeeding, very, very important. If you breastfeed your child the way you need to breastfeed your pikin, it go help your pikin thinking the way go they do things. You go do things well when we say you as a parent, you go like if you see your pikin. You go like if you see your pikin, if you breastfeed your pikin. It helps, also helps to boost immune system. Number four, sleeping. That especially the afternoon sleep, very, very important. That's why you people call a siesta. You sleep, you take your afternoon sleep, you go day more relaxed when you wake up. If you do that one, you go enjoy yourself. You wake up, you're going to think well again. Not be when you they force yourself, they do it to your body, not carry you. When you're supposed to sleep, rather you take and they do another thing. It's not good. Rather they weaken your body. Good they weaken if your body they weaken down your system. Me no say they affect down your immune system, as they call them Oyibo immune system. They affect them. And number five, exercise. Exercise as a family, very, very important. Not even as a family, as a single person, you do exercise. As a fam, as a husband, as a wife, exercise with your children, very, very important. As you're exercising with your children, you also the parents, you're also exercising. Very, very rich, very, very good. Number six, guiding your children from gyms. Washing of their hands regular, especially you the parents, also washing your hands regular. This our hands where would they put for our mouth? I need to wash it regular. It's very, very important. important. Anytime you go out, you come back, your thing, anytime you think, say, your instinct just tell you, say, ha, my hand, my palm is dirty, please wash it. Very, very important. You just quick, you wash it, because the more you are washing it, the more you are building your immune system, because as you are putting things into your mouth, you not get microscope, you not get, maybe when you take the seed, the germs when they inside between you, they put for your mouth. So you wash your hand regular, very, very important. And number six, number seven, number seven, smoking. They say smokers are liable to die young. Yes, smokers are liable to die young. People when don't learn away when I talk, say smokers are liable to die young. And our people, they know they still the year word. They know they see the year was when they say smoker are liable to die young. That smoke when we say you they inhale inside your body, it they kill your system. For you to they refreshing your system, rather they go they kill your system. It's not good. You are damaging your lungs. You're damaging many things in your body. Please, and don't. We should not allow our children to go to where they are also smoking, because even if not be them smoking, but they are inhaling it inside. They bring it inside their body. It's not good. It's not help them at all. And number eight, the last one. Number eight. I beg, this one goes to our mother. We not to pressurize our children, doctor. Pressurizing your children, doctor, you might harm your own child. You the pressurize. No, today you must do what I want make you do for me. It's my child. She go give you pen, go so you are sign. You said I should do it for you. Whereas, you know they are mine to do. Oyibo people call the name pediatrician. I beg if I'm not correct for that Oyibo word just now. May you write and there for me so that make I foresee no one. I beg, yeah? But Oyibo people call them pediatrician. Pediatrician are the doctor when we say they fight against disease, they fight against virus for your pikin. Mok will not pressurize them. If it good, they go do one for your pikin. If it not good, they not go do one. My people will not do well. Thank you. Now this one, now I carry my flag. Say make I can't tell my people today. Now do it, and I beg me gonna share this video so that make it go viral. So that make people when they don't know the little one, maybe see they go see and they not go understand. But if they hear and they go understand, but you will they talk, make them themselves still hear from me. And now this small tips. Now I carry can't tell you now today. I say and unless I forget. Again, one bunker food when we say I go cook, when we say mothers, when we say you go fit to put this paprika and carrots, vegetable, many things. When we say you go join together, you go come blend and merge all of them together. When you, if you as a mother, you give your picking carrots before in not chop, you give on this one before in not chop, you give on this one in not chop. But if you join all of them together, you give on to your picking, it go boosting in immune system. Go boost your children immune system. Okay, I go post that video, but for you to see that video, you need to subscribe. So anytime I post that video, you yourself, you go there aware, saying, okay, now this thing mama did the talk that time, all right, no problem, I don't see him. Okay, and we adult mok will not forget enough water. God bless una as una watch this video, and make una, please make una not forget to subscribe, and make una comment. If una like what I just talk, make una comment and then. And if una not also like what I talk, make una write and then. We are all learning. No man is perfect. I beg, una do well. Thank you very much for staying up to this time to watch me.